Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I'm Amethyst Notari. I think we're headed this way. Yeah. To a container. A reported crime, needle in a haystack. Find the right container. I don't remember what this is all about. The thing about containers is they're all the same, usually not a problem, but, well, now you got no idea which one's the got the thing you want, and that's when the plot thickens. I don't know if I'm supposed to be know what this what that is. Well, that's funny because I did notice last episode, or the one before, that I can level up, and I still didn't level up. So let's level up. No attributes, but we have perk points. I do want to get better at the hacking type stuff. Quick hacking. Increases quick hack duration. Oh, next level. Do this now. Skill progression rewards. You'll do this one. Duration by now for this. British ones. And then reveals an enemy netrunner when they're attempting to hack you. Oh, it's maxed out. I have that one already. Okay. Passive. Current level is 1. I don't think I have that many quick hacks. Hack duration. Alright, 50%. Done.
Walk. Walk.
Walk? Walk so I don't want the cyber psycho. Not yet. But I want this. And then I might do that. Okay.
Walk. Don't walk.
These guys just standing around.
Don't walk. Don't walk. Don't walk. Don't walk. Don't walk. Don't walk.
Like you, of course, you're over here, huh?
Don't walk.
How you doing? And away we go. It looks dangerous under here, doesn't it? That's how I stop. The right container. Just want to make sure I'm not at that other one. Okay. Did I kill people over here, I think. And they've already been looted and everything. Really? But I can jump like this. Alright. Wait. I was trying to open the other door. I'm gonna do some stealth camping in here. Rare upgrade components, euro dollars. 87 of them. Job complete. I don't even know what it is. Neon arrow. Yorono samurai armored knee pad racers and details. So, when you get there, mark the right container with TCX. That's the agreement with Revere CS. But careful around there. It's easy to catch a shiv in the ribs. Kawahara. Does this have more to do with what I was doing at the Revere Courier Services the last two episodes? I picked up a quest and I just didn't even realize it. Crime in progress. I have to go that way? Oh, because it's tracking me. I don't want to do that one. Try picking up any other one. Just the way it's routing me, even then. I might just want to go the way it tells me. This might be a higher up elevation. I'm not even sure. Well, I can do this one. And then we'll see if I can cross the water and get over here. Yeah. A 100 meters, that's close. Did that save me? Okay. Oh, I see them baddies over there. Dirk Brooks, no affiliation. But a reward for 10 euros? Well, that's cheap. I still want to make sure I don't hit the cyber psycho thing.
Sure, I had no plans anyway. Let's say I need a change of pace. Still got it.
Yeah, real stealthy. Neutralized perps. I guess he's a perp. I can't move back anymore. Damn it, that didn't work.
Woo-wee! Let's fucking go!
Woo-wee? Who the hell says that? So they dug in like Alabama Tech,
I'm hit! Say.
I need a better vantage point. Yeah, laugh at this. Make
those fuckers can't pay me enough!
Where's the other guy? He died? I didn't even realize I switched to that weapon. But I'm glad I did. Got escargo. Love a burrito. What's this? Wacky. It's very dark around here all of a sudden. Archive conversation, Dirk and Tim. Dirk says, Tim, we got problems. Nils took a few rounds in the back, and I can't stop the bleeding. We need evac now. Were they writing this as I was attacking them? Tim says, see what I can do. You'll see. Just send a car. Tim says, you have the docks? Yes, we have the docks. Good. Make sure they're secure. Dirk says, in all caps, Nils is dying in my arms at the moment. Tim says, yes, you said that already. Hold on a little longer. Working on it. Yep. Too late, Tim. Glad to be of service. What happened here? Access code in Eurodollars. Access code. Top secret data to be read in Corp HQ upon receipt of one-time access code. If this document has been lost, the finder is obligated to destroy it immediately or face a monetary fine and or death. Okay. Well, if there's death, I don't think the fine is going to matter. Monetary fine and or death. Well, I don't see a code. Can't forget the euro dollars. All 44 of them. Still, it all has a. Oh. And I know there's some secret briefcase or something. I have to check out. Alright, I gotta liquidate some stuff. Thank you. keep going. A lot of Unity pistols. What? I thought something. I thought we were being attacked. Wait, there's a. List some laser anti-puncture neo-tack biker pants. And a pomegranate drink. Should I save that for last? I don't know. Let's grab it. Patent 444 something. 4,084 euro dollars, hey. And then message, wait. What's the message? Data encrypted, enter key to access. Well, I'm assuming I have the key. The other thing I picked up? I don't know. I don't know what that did for me. Pretty bloody. Yeah, there's more stuff. So that was this thing. Right. Yeah, it wants me to go around the block. I wonder if there's a different way though, if I can just go this way. Well, it wants me... Well, it's not that way. It's this way across the water. So I guess there's more water. Now it wants me to go around this way. I wonder if I've been over here. I think. I might have. It's like around where the monks were. What about back there? I think I've been under here. We solved one. Who are these? confuse people. That person carrying a sign? No, this isn't where I've been. Unless these people just moved back in. How you doing?
Look! I don't like it when someone stares at me!
Well, in that case... You protesting?
Hey, what's up?
What's the sign say? I can't read it. Oh, the end is near. Okay. A thriving community under here. This looks like just where I was, only filled with people. They were killing, one gang or another, killing homeless people. This is like exactly like it. I mean, maybe it is the same place, and I just... These people move back in. Now I can go this way. So I did go around it because this whole, you know. Dispatcher.
Calling all NCPD subcons. Suspected organized crime activity reported over on Richmond Street. Intel indicates Maelstrom gang members dealing in illegal stimulants in the area. They're led by Tom Ayer, aka Emir, a known serial killer. Night City authorities have offered a reward for neutralizing the group.
No, it's not this street. Although there are some baddies over there. Fanatics? Okay, the game crashed. Now I'm scanning these people and I notice it says Maelstrom. I don't know if it said that before. I didn't see it. All I said was fanatic. So either I missed it or it didn't say it. Anyway, let's mess with them because I can hide back here for cover. Weapon glitch.
Oh. You know what my favorite game is? Hide and kill!
Oops. What happened? I need to take out another gun then.
Flashbomb!
These guys are tough. How many of them are you? Great, huh? Whew. Sturdy stitched punk jeans. 25 street cred. Hooray. Threat detector. Die, die, die. Die, die.
We can be friends.
That was another one. I don't think you're from the same team. Hell of a position. Not hiding. I'm looting. Oh, the humanity. Bloody knife. That was. Okay. Oh, it's 2:15. Delayed reaction.
Come on out. We can be friends.
I wasn't fighting you, I was fighting the other group. Look at that thing. I think I am hiding, actually.
Come on out! We can be friends!
We're not gonna be friends.
Can't hide! You know that!
Right in the butt.
I can see my side! Move! Move!
There's more? Well, there you are. Anymore?
Hey, you trying to get me killed?
Yeah, I'm actually trying to kill you.
Come on out, we can be friends.
Relic malfunction detected. Over here with us. Whoa! thing I just saved, though.
And here I thought this day would be a dud.
Oh, so he throws a grenade. He's up there.
Get it together.
Oh, there's someone right over there. Huh? That's it? That was the guy who killed me? He's just sitting there drinking. I guess I entered a different reality where he just was drunk instead. That is what killed me. A mine? The wrong thing. Burrito XXL. Because XL just isn't enough. Sure, there aren't more of them. Maelstrom logo. Euros, baby! Give me those eddies. There's more stuff here. Alright. More organized crime? Is the same one? Yeah, it's not over yet. Alright. Just have to go up here, which I was planning on doing. Because I want to loot these guys up here.
Yeah?